And I'm Mr. Corsi, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte News.
This is a message from the school nurse. Skeeters, are you drinking water and eating breakfast every morning? Going out without food or water in the morning is the number one reason students miss class. A body without good hydration and nutrition will exhibit symptoms including but not limited to headache, nausea, dizziness, or usual fragile.
Fatigue. Attention Skeeter runners, if you are interested in trying out for track and field, official practice starts next Monday, January 14th, immediately after school. You must have a completed physical form and other paperwork. If you have any questions, feel free to ask Coach Ray, Coach Teague, or Coach McCollum.
School day SAT is April 9th. We recommend all juniors to take this test. However, the prices will vary for each student. If you are a junior that is currently in Algebra 2 or have already taken Algebra 2, you will be able to take the test for a reduced cost. If you are a junior that is not in Algebra 2 or have not already taken Algebra 2, or if you're a senior and want to take it, or if you're a sophomore and currently sitting in Algebra 2, the test is $64.50. There is no waivers for this test. You can pick up a green permission slip from your math teacher. Please bring your permission slip and money to Ms. Thomas or Ms. Jimenez.
Jerez.
In the front office before February 4th. Thank you.
The Code Play Talk Hackathon happening on March 2nd is now open to all high school students. Please visit bit.do/Mesquite Hackathon. That's MESQHACKATHON to see the four events you'll compete in. Teams made up of 3 to 5 people will receive a micro bit to get started.
Attention teachers. At the close of today's announcements, please move into cultivating culture with your class.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to bit.do/theswarmpress to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
Now will you please stand for your pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are
Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Advisory is about to begin. I'm Mr. Corsi.
And I'm Yaneli Padron, and
we empower, we impact, we love, we are Skeeter Nation.